Side on the stretch. And this one's lined into the gap in right center field. That will drop. It won't get to the wall, but speeding for third is Mercado. He can fly around third. He'll score without drawing a throw. And the lead has grown to 6-4. Man, can he go and go and go.